You got to do something that lots of girls probably would never do.
Oh my God.
Break Lucas's heart.
I know, I really did, right?
Yes, you did. He's like
watching these episodes. Oh man, he's hurting. He's hurting bad.
Yeah, that's all your fault. How does that feel as a strong, independent woman?
It feels pretty good. No, it hurts me, honestly. It's really sad. I just watched the episode last night that aired, and at the end of it, when he tells Peyton that he hates her, I was like, oh my God, my heart broke.
Exactly. And it's
really
all. What was the name conjugation that you gave me?
What?
The name conjugation that you gave
Linkus.
Me? Linkus.
Yeah.
Linkus. All right.
That's
all right.
What I've heard online.
That's what you wrote. Yeah.
I don't know.
Of all the couples, I thought you were gonna take it bad from the hits and they're gonna be hating on you and stuff, but they haven't.
They're
okay. You've really proved yourself
as a
star.
There's some haters out there.
Oh yeah.
Let's be honest. Yeah. But no, people have been. There are some people out there that really like Lucas and Lindsay together.
Yeah.
It's surprising because, Peyton and Lucas and Brooke and Lucas, they have such a history on the show, and I just came in this season.
But you hold your own, too.
That's right.
Yeah,
I sure
you're
do.
You're not going to get pushed around by
no,
Peyton.
No, no way.
I like this dress.
What? Thank you.
Who is it?
Thank you. You know what? I don't even know. I don't even know. My manager let me borrow it.
Okay.
Yeah, she was like, I've got this dress. It'll look great on you. I was like, let's try it.
She was right.
So,
was right.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
So when are you starting filming again?
That I don't know.
Come on.
I don't know. I wish I knew. I really do.
Lindsay has to be coming back because they got you in all these events.
Hey.
So we're not as.
I don't know. I don't know.
You
I
don't
wish
know.
I did.
All right, that's the official answer. She doesn't know.
I really don't
she doesn't know.
Know.
But we're hoping you come back.